For Comedy Hype News, I'm Jay Will. Tiffany Haddish had time today. The award-winning stand-up comedian and actress took to her Twitter to respond to several critics online. It appears that most of the conversation comes from some in the black community who think Haddish is a bad representation of black women. For those who don't know, Haddish's personality is unfiltered and can be a little on the wild side, which is the reason why many people have grown to love the girl strip star. Tiffany would waste no time and responded to a collection of negative tweets and wanted each of those critics to know to stay blessed. Let's read a couple along with Haddish's response. Listen, Tiffany Haddish is kind of embarrassing. Don't at me. She didn't have to do all that on stage at the Oscars. That was really to make white folks laugh. Issa would never. Tiffany goes to respond, I am Tiffany Haddish, always me. You should try it. Always be you. It's easier than being fake. Trust. You ever wonder why people are bitter? Because they've been fake for so long. Also, thank you for letting your 1,200 followers know about me. Bless your heart. This Tiffany Haddish shit is not anti-black. She just for real talk too much. Tiffany goes, look, I just love you. You use your digital data to talk about me, good or bad, because at the end of the day, it's like you're introducing me to 18,700 followers that may not have gotten the chance to even know me. So thank you. Keep up the good work. God bless you. Serious question. Is Tiffany Haddish funny or just loud and talkative? Tiffany goes to respond, I thank all of y'all for even thinking about it. In all, Tiffany would spend a total of 2 hours in the back and forth exchange with critics. The criticism comes just as news of several new projects were announced with her. One being that she is set to star in Tyler Perry's new film, The List. As Jay-Z once said, the same sword they knight you with, they gon' goodnight you with. So is this common criticism for a rising star? Head over to ComedyHype.com for the latest in comedy and join our network. For Comedy Hype News, I'm Jay Will.